relatively recent, probably 60s or 70s, something like that. Mandriola from Germany, 12th string. Tune the same as a mandolin, except with the octave lower strings. Brilliant with mandriolas, never is, because of the thickness of the strings. You can compensate to an extent, but you tend to not play up the fingerboard as much. Sustain. And going back, compensated bridge, 12th string mandriola.